Hey, how's it going, everybody? Just doing another video. A rant, basically, on this television station called BET. And I just want to talk about a couple of things about the channel itself and like how it basically stereotypes black people. Honestly, like, I mean, it's good that, you know, they're trying to, like get out to viewers and stuff, to, like, especially, like, younger folks and stuff who wants to, you know, make something out of themselves, wants to get somewhere in life and all the other stuff. But, honestly, though, like, this station, like, this channel station is just, it's just too much. Like, what do we, it stereotypes black people. It makes us look bad, like, with all these, like, what, with all these flashing chains and, like, big cars and sex and money, and it's ridiculous. Like, I honestly can't stand the station. Like, I think it's really ridiculous how black people act in society. Like, that, this is what really makes me mad. Like, this is what makes me sometimes ashamed to be a black person. Like what's the educational value behind it? Is there, like, any educational value as to promoting this stuff? As to why you think that this is how black people are supposed to be, is supposed to be in life in the real world? Like, I just think it's ridiculous how, like, BET and especially, like, World Star Hip Hop, how they portray black people. Like, I even saw, like, some guy, like, having a kid in tattoos and just cussing up a storm. Like, ridiculous. Like, I really don't get it. Like, I'm basically trying to, like, step out of that stereotype and trying to be a different person, like, away from the whole stereotypical black social stigma or whatever you want to call it. Like, I don't even know what to say because, like, this channel just makes me so mad as to how they portray black people as a whole, as a group, like, as a community. Like, there's some black people out there who are different from the whole stereotypical black character, you know? Like, for me, for instance, like, ever since I was growing up, I was listening to, like, heavy metal and rock, and, like, I'm into video games and, like, into, like, watching, like, movies and stuff, and, like, you know, just doing my own thing. Like, you expect me to be this black, stereotypical black character in the world. Like, I'm supposed to have, like a slang or fitted hats or wearing my pants down to the ground. Like, see, I don't do any of that stuff. Like, it's just ridiculous. But then, like, you got guys, like, yeah, like, the ignorant ones saying, like, oh, you trying to be white? You listen to that devil music? Like, come on. Like, that's ridiculous. Like, I mean, like, just because I'm black doesn't mean I have to act a stereotypical black character. Like, it's just ignorance. It just makes me so mad. It just makes you so angry. That's why sometimes, like, the anger just... I'm sorry, but I'm just fed up with the station. I'm just fed up with just, like, this whole stereotypical, like, this whole, like, social stigma of what it is to be a black person. Like, it just makes me so mad, like, how, and people into this stuff. Like, this is what sells to the community, and, I mean, as a whole, like, it's totally ridiculous. I mean, I wish somebody would just step up to the plate and just start a petition or something to, like, ban these networks, because, or at least put something educational on the station, like, so people can actually learn and get somewhere in life instead of just trying to win big money and have lots of flashy cars and, like, have all these and all this and have a lot of women in bikinis and stuff. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that, but, like, I'm just saying, like, it's gotten to the point where, like, it's just gotten to, like, really over the edge. But, you know, like, I just think that there should be a change in the station, and there's more than that to just it's to black people as far as like character, being a black individual in society. Like, I mean, because you know you can't be different. You can't be not like the rest. You can be something of yourself. You can be yourself. There's nothing wrong with that. But it's just like the media is just portrays it that way. But even though they have to make their cash and everything, so they pay their employees and stuff, but I just think it's ridiculous. But that's the rant for today, and all you guys, all you black guys out there who's different from the rest, then I salute you, so take care. Oh wait, no, I'm not done. Like I said, like all the black guys out there who are different from the stereotypical black person, then I applaud you for being different, for being yourself, for being who you are, what's true to you inside. Like me, I love hardcore, play guitar even though I suck, but working on it. But there's nothing wrong with liking that, and there's nothing wrong with being different. And that's all I have to say. So stay real, rock hard, and I'll talk to you guys soon. So take care.